Hi, welcome to Geeta's Maths class. Today we are going to learn about quadratic equations in one variable. What is a quadratic equation? What is a quadratic equation in one variable? Let me explain. Before that, let us learn what is a linear equation. 2x plus 5 is equal to 0. Is said to be a linear equation in one variable. Linear equation in one variable. What is this? You see, here the variable x is there, only one variable x. So it is one variable and the highest power of the variable is 1. So the equation in which the highest power of the variable is 1 is a linear equation, and here only one variable is there, so it is a linear equation in one variable. Then if it is 2x plus 3y minus 2 is equal to 0, it is a linear equation in two variables. You see, here x is one variable, y is another variable, so two variables are there, and also the power of x is 1, the power of y is also 1, so the highest power is 1, the highest degree, the degree of this equation is 1, so it is a linear equation in two variables. Then what is a quadratic equation? If it is 2x square minus 4x minus 7 is equal to 0, it is said to be a quadratic equation in one variable. Quadratic equation in one variable. What is a quadratic equation? An equation in which the highest power of the variable is 1 is called a quadratic equation. Here you see, power of x is 2, here power of x is 1, highest power is 2, so it is a quadratic equation. And here is x, only one variable is there in this equation, so it is a quadratic equation in one variable. So the equation of the form, ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0, where a is not equal to 0, is a quadratic equation in one variable. Quadratic equation in one variable. Here ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. We can see the variable x is used and the highest power of the variable is 2. So it is a quadratic equation in one variable. One more thing you see here, where a is not equal to 0 given. You may have a doubt, why a is not equal to 0, why not b or why not c? If a is equal to 0, 0 into x square will be 0. In that case, it will be a linear equation. Try to, these things you should understand. If b is 0, 0 into x will be 0, then no problem. You will have ax square plus a equal to 0. Because you know that the highest power of the variable should be 2. So if a is 0, you won't have x square. You won't have the square of the variable. Then it cannot be a quadratic equation. That's why the equation of the form ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0, where a is not equal to 0, is said to be a quadratic equation in one variable. And this itself is a standard form of the quadratic equation. So the standard form of the quadratic equation is ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. Okay, so standard form of a quadratic equation is ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, where a is not equal to 0. Let me give you few examples. Already I have explained with examples. Let me give you one more. 3x square plus 5x plus 9 is 0. X square minus 2x plus 3 is 0. These all are examples of quadratic equations, because the power is 2. Highest power of the variable is 2. And there is only one variable x. Now let us learn what are the roots of a quadratic equation, or what are the solutions of a quadratic equation. Roots or solution. Okay. Roots, otherwise known as solutions of a quadratic equation. Of a quadratic equation. What is the solution and what is the root of a quadratic equation? It is, if the value of x or the variable satisfies the given equation, it is said to be the root of the quadratic equation. What is this? Let me explain you by giving an example. Suppose the given equation is 2x square minus 5x minus 3 is equal to 0. Is equal to 0. Okay. If x equal to, let x equal to 1. If x equal to 1, let us find the value of this left hand side of the equation. 2 into 1 square minus 5 into 1 minus 3. 2 1 2, 5 1 5 minus 3. You will get minus 8 plus 6, minus 6. Minus 6 is not equal to 0. That means the value of 1, that means the value of x equal to 1 does not satisfy the given equation. Therefore, is not the root of the equation. 1 is not the root of the equation. Root or solution of the equation. When the value of this is equal to 0, the value of the variable which value of variable satisfies this, that means is equal to 0, that is the root of the equation. When we have taken 1, We are getting minus 6. The value of this expression is minus 6. But it has to be 0. That's why 1 is not the root of the equation. Let us take 2 and 5. I am adjusting here. Okay. Whether it satisfies or not, we'll see. If x is equal to 2, we have 2 into 2 square minus 5 into 2. 2 square is 4. 4 2's are 8. 5 2's are minus 10. Minus 3, minus 13 plus 8 is minus 5. The value of x equal to 2 minus 5 is also not equal to 0. So the value of x equal to 2 does not satisfy the given equation. Therefore, 2 is also not the root of the equation. 2 is not the root of the equation. Let us see. Let us take the value of x as 3 and see. Okay. If x equal to 3, we'll get 2 into 3 square minus 5 into 3 minus 3. 3 square is 9. 9 2 is 18. Minus 5 3 is 15. Minus 3. Minus 15 minus 3 is minus 18. Plus 18 is 0. That means the value of this equal to 0 we got. So the value of x is equal to 3 satisfies the given equation. Satisfies the given equation. Therefore, 2, 3 is the root of the equation. Therefore, 3 is the root of the equation or solution of the equation. Clear? So, what is a quadratic equation in one variable? And what are the roots or the solutions of a quadratic equation? You have learned in this class, today's class. And in the next class, you are going to learn many more things related to quadratic equations. I hope you like the class. And if you like the class, please like the video. And please share the video if you like. And also, if you have not subscribed the channel, please subscribe. Thank you.